大家好，欢迎来到邵老师的中文课。今天我们要说 extra food vocabulary one。第一个菜单，菜单，菜 is the food， 单 means the list， 菜单 menu， 菜单，前菜，前菜，前 is the front。前菜 means before the meals. 前菜 is appetizer. 冷盘，冷盘，冷 is cold. 盘 is the plate. So 冷盘 is the cold dish. 主菜，主菜，主 is the major or the most important part we call 主菜 is the meal. So 主菜 is the most important of the meal, which is the main course. 饮料 or 饮品，饮料，饮品 means the drinks. 甜点或甜品，甜点，甜品 is the sweet. 甜 sweet, 点 so little things, little bit of the snack. 品品 means the things, so 甜品 means the dessert. 素菜，素菜，素菜 is vegetarian dishes.Have no meat. 汤，汤，汤 is soup. 生词三十七，蛋，蛋，蛋 ，egg. 三十六，海鲜，海鲜，海 is ocean. 鲜 is fresh.So the fresh food from ocean. 第一个螃蟹，螃蟹，螃蟹 is crab. So 海鲜 ocean fresh is seafood. 虾，虾，我们也可以说虾子，虾子 is shrimp.龙虾，龙虾，龙 is dragon, 虾 is the shrimp, 龙虾 is lobster, 龙虾，有龙虾，虾子，螃蟹，这是海鲜，海鲜 seafood.生词四十六，面，面，面，这是 traditional character. This is simplified character. 面 have a combination of the 麦，麦子 radical 和 phonetic part 面。So 面 is 麦子，麦 the wheat.And phonetic 面 means the face. So 面 is noodle, noodle. But because the simplified Chinese, we took the 麦 radical away. So right now we only have the face, 面, for the writing part. 面条, 面条, 面 also called 面条,条 is the magic word for pants. If you remember from Chinese too, 一条裤子，一条裙子。The 条, 条 means long shape of things. So 面条 also mean noodles. 炒面，炒面，面 is noodle. 炒 means stir fry. 炒面 is the Chinese famous fried noodles. 牛肉炒面，牛肉炒面 is one of the common dish on the menu from Chinese restaurant. 包包，这是书，这是包。包 is the verb to wrap，所以书包，书包。Is the book bag or the backpack? 书 and 包。这是钱，钱 and 包。So 钱包，什么是钱包？钱包 is the wallet to wrap the money inside。面包，面包。Mian bao is the bread. Mian bao. 中国人很喜欢吃面包。我们有热狗面包，有玉米、火腿面包，有菠萝面包、红豆面包。It's the hot dog bread, corn and ham bread, pineapple bread, and red bean bread. 包子，包子，包子 is a steam bun for Chinese, especially for the breakfast. 肉包子，肉包子，中国人喜欢吃猪肉包子。素菜包子，素菜包子 is the vegetarian 包子。中国人的早餐吃什么呢？早饭吃什么呢？早饭吃油条，油条。油 is oil, 条 is long shape of things. So 油条 is of the fried dough stick. It tastes like donut, but it's less sweet. We do not put sugar in it. 油条，油条。馒头，馒头，馒头 is the typical North Chinese breakfast, Northern Chinese breakfast. It's just like a bread, but it's white and a fluffy, puffy bread. Usually eat with the eggs or sausages. 饺子，饺子，the dumplings. 包子。包子，the steam bun，锅贴，锅贴，the pot sticker，春卷，春卷，spring roll，是 spring roll，the staple food that we have is 米饭，米饭，rice，面条，面条，noodles。Usually, the northern Chinese likes to eat 面条 and the southern Chinese likes to eat 米饭。Soup, 汤，汤。The three typical Chinese soups are 馄饨汤、馄饨汤、wonton soup。酸辣汤、酸辣汤、hot and sour soup。Or spicy and sour soup. 蛋花汤，蛋花汤。蛋 is egg. 蛋花 is the egg drop soup. 蛋炒饭，蛋炒饭，炒饭 is the fried rice. So it's egg fried rice. 扬州炒饭。扬州炒饭 is the Yangzhou. It's a city in China, and they are very famous by the 炒饭 fried rice there. So 炒饭 is one of major food for Chinese meal. 素炒面，素炒面 is the vegetarian fried noodles. 海鲜炒面，海鲜炒面。 The seafood fried noodles. 花生粥 is peanut porridge. 鱼粥 is the fish porridge. Porridge is that rice soup. It's diluted and a little bit light rice soup. The Cantonese love eat porridge for breakfast. There are some really very common or popular main dishes on the Chinese menu. 糖醋排骨 Paigu is the rib. Tang, sugar. Cu is a vinegar. So it's a sweet and sour pork. All right, please pay attention. We do not call 甜酸排骨. We call 糖醋排骨 because 糖醋 is the are the ingredients for this dish. 北京烤鸭 Beijing, the capital of China. 烤鸭, roast duck. 北京烤鸭 is one of the famous Beijing dish. 蒸鱼 is steamed, to steam or steam. 鱼 is a fish, so 蒸鱼 is a very popular for Chinese, especially everyone have to have a steamed fish for the Chinese New Year's Eve celebration. And Chinese fish dishes, you will see the head and the tail. We do not take them away. We need the whole fish. 宫保鸡丁
This dish was developed in Qing Dynasty from the Sichuan province. It's very spicy, have the spicy chili pepper with peanuts. 鸡丁 is chicken. Ding means a little square cube. So that's a very popular dish too. 麻婆豆腐
Mapo, ma is the numb, like very spicy will numb your tongue. So mapo tofu is very popular too.
鱼香肉丝,
yu is the fish. 香肉丝 basically means the pork. So it's the shredded pork with a very thin sliced pork and stir fry.
甜点,
the sweets or dessert.
红豆汤,
red bean soup. 红豆 is one of Chinese favorite sweet or dessert ingredient.
芝麻汤圆,
芝麻 is the black sesame or the sesame. 汤圆 is the soup dumpling. We eat this on the night of the Lantern Festival. And of course, now we can eat this all the time as you want.
Beverages. 饮料,
beverages. 中国人喜欢喝中国茶, the Chinese tea.
豆浆,
the soybean milk. It's Chinese people's breakfast, the drink for breakfast, 豆浆. The last two important words is 餐具. 餐 is the meal or the food. 具 is the tools. 餐具 means the utensil, eating utensil.
汤匙
is the utensil for the soup, so it's a spoon.
叉子
means the fork.
刀子
is the knife. So 刀子 is knife.
中国的餐具有汤匙,
the spoon.
筷子
chopstick. 筷
has the bamboo radicle on the top.